Stands up.
Rumble TV, we in these streets. What's up, Playboy? What's your name and what you do?
What's going on, fam? It's your boy Lil's, man. L-I-L-S, man. L-I nothing less, man. You know, the host of, you know what I'm saying? Everybody City, I'm doing it big. One man army, the movement. D-Bird, the point guard, you know what I'm saying? You know I'm at. Him stand Long Island. That's where I stand up at. Word up. What's good, though?
Hey, that's what it is. You know, I came out here to holler at you today. We got a couple things to talk about, from the awards, the mixtapes, the showcases. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? What's your relationship with this one man army movement?
Me and D-Bird was like a big movement, you know what I'm saying? I used to deal with, you know what I'm saying, A-Side Entertainment, matter of fact, I still deal with them. Shout out to my nigga man, you know what I'm saying? But you know, sometimes, you know what I'm saying, I notice some movement, you know what I'm saying? I see the quality in this shit, you know what I'm saying? I had to just hop on board, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna stand still, it's a movement, man.
All right, speaking on that, you know what I'm saying, we out here in Hempstead. Awards was a couple months ago. Anything about the awards you want to speak on?
I feel like this, man, for the first time, you know what I'm saying? Long Island did it real big, you know what I'm saying? Like, shout out to Colorado too, man. Word up. Him and Bird put that thing together crazy, you know what I'm saying? No matter what nobody was thinking, you know what I'm saying? I think, you know what I'm saying, for the first year, it was crazy, you know what I'm saying? The votes is what it was. Whoever ain't getting nominated, you know what I'm saying? Step it up this year, you know what I'm saying? What's going on, man? All I'm saying right now is for that mixtape drink, I'm coming for it. You know what I'm saying? I won nominated last, I'm saying, this year, but next year it's going to be mine. Y'all already know I'm on volume 4. It's going down. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Speaking on the volumes, what volumes is out there? What's the name of those mixtapes?
My volume is a product of me. Pardon me. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to put out volume 4. It's going down. Styling on you. You know what I'm saying? Video shoots at the same time. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get the hottest dudes from out here. You know what I'm saying? Put the shit together. You know what I'm saying? And me and Bird is going to do it big, man. We're going to do something that ain't nobody never do with the DVD thing, you know what I'm saying? We're going to style on it.
Yeah.
It's called Volume 4. It's going to be crazy, man.
Any singles coming off of that? Any singles out in the streets right now buzzing off of that?
Right now, we got the new joint, you know what I'm saying? 240 on the dash featuring myself, my boy, man. You know what I'm saying? I got my boy, who else is on there? Matter of fact, nah, I don't even want to tell you. I got a couple of little hidden secrets. We're just going to make them mad off this one, you know what I'm saying?
When can they expect to see that in the streets?
It's coming real soon. Real soon, you know what I'm saying? Dateline gonna be a surprise, you know what I'm saying? Yo, that's how we move. But when we do it, we do it. We don't need flyers. We just hop on and say it's out. And they already know what it is, you know what I'm saying?
That's what it is. And speaking on showcases, will you be touching any mics, setting any stages?
Oh yeah, always, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Trindell, you know what I'm saying? The host of Hats Off, you know what I'm saying? One Man Army, D-Bird, you know what I'm saying? I made him do a little joint effort with that, you know what I'm saying? I make dudes hotter than what they really are. Word, you know what I'm saying? But you know I do Hats Off every Thursday. Matter of fact, don't forget November 4th is going down. The ladies going to tear it down. You know what I'm saying? That's something that you definitely, you know what I'm saying, need to be at. That's going to be a crazy movement. It's going to be a Zoom in there, man. Oh, yeah, always, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Trindell, you know what I'm saying? The host of Hats Off, you know what I'm saying? One Man Army, D-Bird, you know what I'm saying? I made him do a little joint effort with that, you know what I'm saying? I make dudes hotter than what they really are. Word, you know what I'm saying? But you know I do Hats Off every Thursday. Matter of fact, don't forget November 4th is going down. The ladies going to tear it down. You know what I'm saying? That's something that you definitely, you know what I'm saying, need to be at. That's going to be a crazy movement. It's going to be a Zoom in there, man.
And talking about the mixtape, what's some of the production you have on there?
Boom, I got beats from my boy T1, Harder than 100. You know what I'm saying? We got beats from my boy Barry Black, a.k.a. Miller Don. A little dirtiest, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to G&B with that, you know what I'm saying? We're doing it big, you know what I'm saying? We got my boy Schemes on there. A lot of dudes fuck with my man T1 from Harder than 100, you know what I'm saying? So this is what we do. I mean, 100 block, that's my block, you know what I'm saying?
All right, cool. So Rumble TV, we in these streets. Stay tuned. We about to hit Terrace, hit TA.
100.
You already know what it is. One.
Yeah.